Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Kluwi and today I'm explaining how I got caught. But before we get into that, I'm gonna open the supply drop that I promised you to do. So let's open it up. What can we get? We got the SN6K, a damage minus 2 and fire rate. What the fuck is that bullshit? It's a piece of shit gun anyway. But in some piece, it's good though. Now, what do I wanna play while I tell you guys this story? Free for all? Yeah, let's go with free for all. Now go ahead and make yourself some popcorn. Let's get a glass of soda and enjoy. And just listen. Now this happened 2 years back. I chose the wrong class. God damn it. I don't know why I haven't told you this story since it was so long that it happened. And I've been on YouTube the whole time. But fuck it. I'm telling you guys this story right now. Now, like I said, 2 years back this happened. I was home alone. I was just in my fucking cozy, fucking comfortable thingy room. And I decided to take a shower. Now I was home alone when I decided to take a shower. So like I said, I was in my room, decided to take a shower, so I went to the bathroom. And always when I go to the bathroom, I always take my phone with me. So I turned on the shower and I was undressing. And I was feeling nice, I was feeling pretty good. So while I was undressing, I had my phone in my other hand. And I thought, I'm home alone and I'll be for like a half an hour more. I have my phone with me, I have my dick in my other hand. Fuck it. So I decided to jack off. So I started watching some porn and I started jacking off. Now I was going hard and I was like going fucking fast. I was doing this fucking nicely. And I was enjoying myself really much. Then I heard some fucking noises going on outside and I didn't actually know what it was, but I kept going. Then like a half a minute later, I hear the doorknob on my fucking door going off. So that's when I shat my pants. My parents were home early and my stepdad needed to use the toilet. Fucking great. So I got fucking nervous. I got so nervous, didn't know what the fuck I was going to do. And I just, yes. So yeah, like I answered him yes and all that. And he said you had to use the toilet. And I'm like, okay, okay, no problem. I'm coming out. So the mistake that I did, I laid my phone on the floor, screen up and with the sound on. I just wrap a towel around me and I just open the door and say, okay, you're welcome, go in. And he goes in and I'm like, fuck the phone. So while he was taking a shit, he was watching my fucking porn on my fucking phone with the sound on. So when he walks out, he says, nicely done. Oh my god, it was so fucking embarrassing. I hope that none of you have to go through this. Actually do hope so, because it was fucking terrible. It was one of the worst things that I have ever had to go through. Now the lesson that I learned was to always check on them and call them just to see where they are before I do something like this. And up to this day, 2 years later, always when I tell them that I'm going to take a shower and I take my phone with me, he fucking blinks me. Like, why the fuck do you do this? I have to be reminded of this every single fucking time I take a fucking shower. Give me a fucking break. It was 2 years ago, dude. And it was fucking terrible. And you're probably wondering where I got the obsidian steel again, because I lost it in like Delete the Elite episode 3. And you're probably wondering how I got it back. Well, I got it in a supply drop and I wasn't recording. I was just playing Call of Duty on my own and I wasn't recording, and I got the Ball 27 obsidian steel again. And about Delete the Elite, I haven't recorded one of those episodes in a long time. Couple of weeks, mate. I'll have to work on that soon. And another zombies video, because I bought Infection or Burger Town. I've done my zombies video for Outbreak, but I haven't done it for Burger Town or Infection. So I'll maybe do that before the PlayStation users get the new Call of Duty zombies map. So I'll probably work on that this week or the next one. So there's lots of shit coming up. A new Delete the Elite, creating or recreating a car, YouTuber's car in GTA, new zombies video, loads of shit. But I just wanted to share my experience of how I got caught. And that's that. That's how I got caught. But that has been the video for today, guys. I want to thank you so much for watching this video. Please go ahead and leave a like if you enjoyed. Go ahead and subscribe if you want to become part of the Cruel Army. We're actually on the road to 2,000 subscribers, so if you want to become part of that, then go ahead and subscribe today. And if you want to check out some awesome more videos on my channel, then click the video here on the right and that will take you to my previous one. See you guys tomorrow. See you guys in the next video. Peace out and stay cool. Peace.